Is dead after a shooting over the weekend. It happened at a home on Abercromby Circle near 56th and Lafayette Road. IMPD says 27-year-old Timothy Womack was shot in the torso. He was taken to Eskenazi Hospital, where he later died. No word yet on the circumstances leading up to that shooting or if there are any suspects.